Hey guys, so what's up? I'm actually at a pool party today, and it's 105 degrees out, which is crazy. And I have on our BB cream and our elegant cream shadow and our skittish lip stain. These are, and my black eyeliner, which is imperfect, and my 3D mascara. And these are kind of my go-tos when I'm on a hot day at the pool or the beach. And I just today wanted to show you our mascara, which is water resistant. No problem. Our mascara, which is water resistant. And the difference between waterproof and water resistant is when something is waterproof, if you go underwater and rub your eyes, it doesn't come off. So with Unique, our stuff is water resistant. So I can actually dunk myself in this water right here. And I can show you that my mascara is not gonna go anywhere unless I get out of the pool and start rubbing my eyes. So if you can just swim all day and not rub your mascara, it's gonna stay on even though it's not waterproof. And the great thing about stuff that's water resistant and not waterproof is it's really easy to remove. So when I take my mascara off at the end of the night, there's no raccoon eyes, which is phenomenal for me. So I'm gonna put our mascara to the test and show you that I'm not gonna have black runs all down my face. So here we go. It's this water, even though it's 105 out, it is freezing. It's freezing. I have confirmation that the water is freezing, right? It's freaking cold. I have to cut that. Anyways, okay, so I'm going under. I'm gonna show you. Here we go. There I am. Completely wet. Mascara is still on my eyelashes. And that's interesting about it is sometimes it kind of like goes to little chunks, but it's still on my eyes, if you can see that. So it doesn't run, which is awesome. And I still have huge lashes. So that's our mascara. Thanks for watching, guys.